while I talk about the double inauguration of the same railway overbridge in Sangrur by Congress leader Vijayinder Singla and Akali Dal President Sukhbir Singh Badal, I can't help mentioning the appreciable gesture by the AAP leader Bhagwant Mann. He donated a sum of rupees 20 lakh from the MP LAD fund for a government school building in Sherpur village. However, instead of getting his own name highlighted on the inauguration plaque, the names of the workers were mentioned first. There is a news item on this in Saturday's Times of India by our reporter Amrinder Sharma. Besides, Mann had the building inaugurated by two class 12 students who were the toppers in the class. I think this policy needs to be emulated all over the state. A political leader's name should be inscribed on the inauguration plaques and stones only and only if he or she contribute money from own pocket. Similarly, the facade of inaugurations should be done away with, and instead the senior most or the junior most student or perhaps a meritorious teacher should be given the honor of the inauguration without making much fuss on the issue.